It's given to Malkin, then it drives it.
And that puck changes direction. I believe it goes off the stick of TJ Oshie. Schultz is going to get it from Malkin. He's going to take the shot and off the stick of Oshie over the glove of Braden Holtby.
And the man that won that faceoff that he's talking about came off the ice, and he's getting attention right now on the bench. Nick Bonino. Schultz with the goal. Bonino with the injury and the faceoff.